Welcome back, YouTube. Okay, I've just built a basic little setup here. I actually purchased I got the best jars I could anyway. It's a mess. Here we go. Ethereal jars, which required some silverwood, which we knew, water jar, and just a mixed crystal cluster, which was easy to make, which is just six of the shards. But here I'm actually using, I don't know if you've ever picked up these essences. You can right click them on a bottle, they put a label on it, and only that essence will go into that bottle now. So I'm kind of setting up a nice little collection. You can't actually put a label on something that doesn't have anything in it. Watch, I'll show you. Okay. So we've got to put essence into it before we can label it. You get glass vials from it as well, so that's a bonus. I built filtered tubes just in case I was going to set it up so that the bottles were along here. But I didn't end up doing that. I'm going to have a golem something run back and forward sort of thing. Oh yeah, I'll show you. Remember, alchemical furnace, viz filters, arcane alembic, which is just iron, gold, viz filter and bucket. I didn't build that thing, I don't know what it is. I built some basic tubes, quicksilver, glass, iron, yep. Then I go to the, essentially a valve, essentially a tube and a lever. I haven't built any valves yet. I haven't built any resonator. That tells you what's in the pipe, if you're wondering. I built the advanced tube, which I haven't used. What's this do? Ah, okay, so you can break down the bigger combinations down to their basic, most basic form. That's cool. So we have some of them set up at least now. That's good. We're going to need some coal. Coal and charcoal. I want to have a look at the charcoal, see if I can learn anything from it. How good I have done. Oh, that's right, it's not on. Yeah. Because this has potentia. So we're going to put some coal in there and put some coal in there. And we should get okay, we got some ignis, which we should be able to bottle. That's strange. So the ignis isn't flying out to there anymore, it's flying up to there. A little bit manual, but now I should enter the exit the potential into it. we take this, right click on a bottle. Are we destroying the jars in the process? Yeah, it looks like it. So I want to get the most basic of jars to do this. That way we don't destroy any good jars. Which I just did. Okay. Water jars are easy to make. I use them. I don't think there is any more basic a jar, is there? Last fall, can we use this for anything? Okay. I'm pretty sure that is the most basic jar. That's easy to make anyway. See how much it costs to make. It costs one water per each jar. I'll be able to make three. Oh, they're able to make three. Which is what I thought I'd be able to make. Let's get more water. You've got nothing in you still. Yeah, so if you go around breaking the nodes. Wow. See what I mean? You've got to check it every now and then because you do get lots of stuff. Okay, it needs a drone. Steadfast drone will do. Okay, let's write nodes. Had to remember what I was looking for now. There's one just down around here. There it is. Not much use to me for water, but it gives me some water, I think that was. I'm pretty bad when it comes to remembering them. All I know is it was the triangle. The circle with the triangle in it. Actually, am I able to capture nodes? I'm pretty sure I'm able to do node in a jar. Brain in a jar. Node in a jar, I need more. We'll go do that. I'll start packing up some nodes and bringing them over. Okay, so we need more. Okay. If you didn't know, these actually regenerate over time. Now we need the recycle one. Just motor some water, so I'll get some more water in that. Now we just need to wait for the water to regenerate. Just motors and water. It's gonna take a little while. So we'll just see what we can find. If we go to the silver woods, we can easily get what we need. Auto. It was auto. I knew the name of it, but I just kept forgetting it. Which I know is not very good, but still. Ah, there's some water. I may actually extend pipes over yet, and set up a little system for it. Let's actually do that. Because we can set up. Going in each one, have a filter on each part. No, we want a filtered Essentia tube. Seem to be leaking out. Is that normal it does that? I don't know. Not familiar with these. Essentia tube. to make some more sentry tubes than that. It certainly loves to rain, doesn't it? Okay. Quicksilver, glass, iron, and gold. This way we won't need to do any more water jars. Pretty sure that's it. Then we can always test it with a simple one. Not smart enough to understand that. Okay. That's interesting. I thought it would have been. Because they've got labels. Oh, the only other thing is I do. Okay, so it's smart enough to have it here and do it. I know I could have a golem and all that sort of stuff, but I just don't have golems at the moment, so. This way. I can at least. Okay. That'll empty one, that'll empty the other, obviously. Alright, so I need a lot more. Ethereal. Oh, there's the water jars right there. No, okay. Just thought I'd see if extra piping would make it go quicker. And that is a no. I don't mind having piping set up like that because it's this will still reach all that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Maybe not. Actually, that's not a bad idea. I'll try something if we put it there. Face it this way. So I can see what's going on. And have the piping coming out like this. That would certainly be enough, it would be close enough for that to easily get. whole lot simpler. Just pick up the jar that we're using. See if I'm going to cook coal. Put that one there, that one there. Maybe this is easier. Now it won't change on me because I put a tag on it. See, that one's potential, that one's going to be... Alright guys, I'll catch you next this week episode.